Hi, I'm David, and I'm a product owner here at Plugable Technologies. Since the release of the MacBook Air and MacBook Pro with M1 CPUs, we've been getting a lot of questions from customers asking, how can I connect two external monitors to my new M1 MacBook Air or MacBook Pro? The reason we've been getting this question a lot is because the new M1 MacBooks do not support two external monitors when connected directly to the system. They can support one external monitor, but if you attempt to connect a second, it won't work. So a way that you can work around that is to use a DisplayLink-based adapter or docking station. In this video, we'd like to showcase one of our DisplayLink docking stations, the UD6950Z. It's a dual 4K docking station, so it can support two external monitors at 4K resolutions at 60 Hz refresh rates each. Six USB 3.0 ports, four on the back and two on the front, an audio input-output combination port on the front of the dock. It has a gigabit Ethernet port, and one limitation of this dock is that it cannot charge the laptop that is connected to, so you would need to use the Apple power supply that came with the laptop. So let's see this in action. I've already installed the DisplayLink Manager app that is required for this to work. Instructions for this installation is in the description below. So first, I'll connect the power to the back of the dock. Then I'll connect the included USB-B to USB-C cable to the back of the dock, and then connect the USB-C connector of the cable to the M1 MacBook Air. So then I'll connect the Samsung monitor to the DisplayPort 1.2 output port with a DisplayPort cable, and the BenQ monitor to the HDMI 2.0 port with an HDMI cable. This will enable me to connect two 4K monitors to the dock. From there, I'll connect the keyboard and mouse to the USB ports on the back of the dock. An image should then display on the two monitors, and you can then drag your applications across each of the displays, as I am doing here. So one popular configuration amongst Mac users is to use their laptop with the lid closed, or as Apple calls it, in clamshell mode. Now you can do that with a DisplayLink-based docking station and adapter. However, the M1 MacBook needs to have Big Sur 11.1 installed, and it needs to have the Apple power supply connected. This is not a feature that can be used on Intel-based Macs at this time. As you can see here, I have the two monitors connected with the lid open, and I will go ahead and just close the laptop lid. So you can see it switches seamlessly to clamshell mode, the applications collapse to one of the external monitors, and you can easily drag the applications to the other monitor. So you can tuck away the laptop for storage or have a clean appearance on your desk. Now, if you don't have 4K monitors or you don't need to connect 4K monitors, we also have other DisplayLink-based docking stations like our UD3900Z, which offers two HDMI output ports and can support two monitors at 1920 by 1080 each. We hope this video is helpful, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us at support@pluggable.com or leave a comment below. Thanks.